Welcome to the Good Burger, home of the Good Burger. May I take your order? You see the title of this video. You see the thumbnail. It's not clickbait. Maybe you already knew about this was happening, but you're going to hear it from my channel. Good Burger 2. This is an exclusive first look at Good Burger 2. It's behind the scenes footage from today, meaning, the news channel called Today, where they cover stuff. Yeah, I'm going to be doing a reaction to it. I'm Auckland. If you enjoy my content, please hit the subscribe button, like button, also share with friends if you don't mind. Also, please comment, ask me a question, or comment in general. I'll do my best to answer them. Also, if you don't mind, hit the notification bell down below, and you will be notified when I go live or upload another video. If you want to become a fan of me, Auckland, then subscribe to the channel. You will become a fan. I hope so. This movie has been being teased by Kena and Kel for a long time. Thanks to all that. Back in the day, the skit that they did, which turned into the Good Burger film, and all these years later, we're finally getting Good Burger 2. And so, Kena and Kel, I'm probably pronouncing that first guy's name wrong, are coming back as Dexter and Ed again, and we're going to see what they're up to. Oh, this is awesome. Here we go. Please let me know down in the comments, did y'all see the first Good Burger back in the day? I would love to know. The original 1997 film, Good Burger, showed high school fast food workers Ed and Dexter trying to save their local burger joint from closing. Better watch your butt, man. Okay. This is so stupid and so funny, and it's just so good. It's just good, clean, fun. Everybody can just gather up whoever's around and go enjoy something together. It's just good, clean, straightforward humor. I'm excited to see. There you go, he just said it. To see what Ed has done.
Did you ever think about Ed?
Of course, you know. As the gift that keeps giving, when I put the wig back on and I walk by a mirror, I was like, hello, old friend.
Never tell anyone the ingredients of your sauce.
Why?
You want to say Good Burger, don't you?
Oh yeah, Good Burger's my life.
What can you tell me about the premise of Good Burger 2 and the relationship between Dex and Ed?
Ed owns the place now. Good Burger.
Oh, nice.
He's coming back around. They haven't seen each other in a few years, so it's some things that unravels with that.
Usual hijinks.
Oh, it's so good.
Did it take any time to fall back into the rhythm, or was it just natural?
For me, it was tough. It was tough for me. Figure out where the actor's coming from, what's been going on.
So what's been going on with that?
It's just a wild, just personal growth, you know, life. But, I mean, I feel like it's pretty cool.
It's such a blessing. We're talking about years, you know, and people still love it.
Oh yeah, Good Burger is so good.
This movie now I can share with my kids, or a parent will be like, I showed this to my kids, now they're showing it to their kids.
feels nice to be, you know, a part of that.
Fans will also see some other original cast members in the new film.
Nice.
And surprise cameos.
Awesome.
A star of my stature has a custom trailer.
Sorry for the lighting. It ain't too good in this room.
I'm ready for my close-up. But these two are the real reason why people are ready for another taste of Good Burger.
Oh, yeah, definitely. They've been friends for years.
I'm not going anywhere, man.
So long, bye-bye. We're hitting the road.
Hey, Misty, dude, what you doing?
Yeah,
I see you.
Well, I can get right back in.
Yes,
but yeah, The Good Burger 2 is filming. So that was an exclusive behind-the-scenes look at the two characters. Ed and Dexter are returning, of course, along with our other original characters who appeared in the first movie as well, and also new characters, as you hopefully saw. Hopefully I won't get no copyright for this. I hope not. But yeah, man, this is awesome. I need to go back and watch The Good Burger again. And this movie is going to be exclusively on Paramount Plus this November. From what I can find out from research, Good Burger 2 will be on Paramount Plus this November. And if you have it, Paramount Plus, it's got the original Good Burger on there. All that is also on there as well. And have all kind of other stuff that's connected to the Good Burger and those two actors. But, boy, this is great. I mean, if you've never seen any of the All That skits with these two cast members, it was so great. And I know the actor who played as Ed did several more Good Burger skits throughout the years. But, sadly, the Dexter character wasn't with him. He was just by himself. But it was still good fun on Nickelodeon. And I'm so glad that Good Burger 2 is going to stick to the original. It's good, clean, fun. So we shouldn't expect no bad language, no dirty jokes, none of that. It's just good, clean, fun. And that's the way it should be for Good Burger 2. Because that's the way the first one was. I am so excited for this movie. Please let me know down in the comments. Are you excited for Good Burger 2? Did you ever see the first one back in the day? I would love to know. Alright, thank you so much. Hope you enjoyed it. Alright, bye.